I never ever felt so hurt. So tell me.